wa barakatuh. This is Ramadan Gems with your brother Sheikh Kauther Ali. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in the Quran, ما كان الله ليذر المؤمنين على ما أنتم عليه حتى يميز الخبيث من الطيب. That it is not becoming and it's not life for Allah to leave or abandon you in the situation that we are in now. Subhanallah, حتى يميز الخبيث من الطيب, until Allah distinguishes the wicked, subhanallah, from the good, from the pure. وَمَا كَانَ اللَّهُ لِيُطْلِعَكُمْ عَلَى الْغَيْبِ. Allah will not disclose what's happening in the ghaib, what's happening in the unseen. We've got to work hard, we've got to persevere. People ask, oh, when will this end? What's happening? Will Allah let us know? Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, during those difficult times, during times when it's really challenging, do two things. Number one, وَإِن تُؤْمِنُوا وَتَتَّقُوا فَلَكُمْ أَجْرٌ عَظِيمٌ. Believe in Allah and develop God consciousness, and then you will have some amazing, phenomenal, subhanallah, reward in the Day of Judgment, inshallah. Please take advantage in the month of Ramadan. JazakAllah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.